Welcome to Pocket Women Lock Picking and Lock Sport. We are here in the sun and on the workbench. We are trying to unbrick this lock from Joe Peaks that I bricked when I took the cir-clip off. Well, the key was still in there, and then I didn't hold that strong enough when I pulled the key out, which meant that pulled out a bit, and there's a slot like that where the cir-clip lives at the back, and that those pins just boom fell in it, and that bricked it. That isn't going anywhere. So followed some advice and tried inertia. So I had it in the vise, had it up that way, bang 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 on it to try and get it to drop down while I was trying to shim it, but it didn't happen either. So now I'm thinking, what would Rook Knight do? Well, Rook, he'd think outside the box, wouldn't he? He'd go, right, well, what materials is it made out of? And I thought, oh, I wonder if these key pins are metal. I wonder if they respond to a magnet. And they do. So I had the first pin to test, which is there, so I just went like that and it came up. I thought, aha, okay, so what if I got a strong enough magnet that actually could pull that driver pin down? I don't know if the driver pins, the top pins that are stuck in there, are actually steel. I just know the key pins are. So, but what if? What if means I get the lock back? I don't have the capability to grub screw anything, so I can't be drilling in here to get the lock unbricked. So we're going to have to try another way. So I thought, magnet. So, it's stuck. Got me magnet out of me. The old the bit machine that you walk around and hold. That one. Kit. It'll come to me. And try it on the side of the lock. Try it. You never know your luck. You just never know your luck. So we're trying it. Is it going to pull those pins down out of that chamber? If I try it from this angle. Got it in a plucky bag in case any metallic stuff from the workbench gets in. I can just clean it off easy. Well, we know it's sticking, so let's just keep trying. Try and drag them down. Okay, let's keep trying. Okay, I just heard something click back up then. Don't forget, I'm working against springs as well, so maybe my magnet's not strong enough to beat the spring. a stronger magnet. Maybe not. Clip. Now this didn't happen because it was a skeletonized coil. This happened because it got stuck in the cir-clip channel, but I've got to move that. But it that can happen too. That's why you got to shim. You never know when you're going to get a skeletonized core these days. Jumping back up, it's working. Let's try coming in from the side. The thing is, it's got nowhere to go. Well, yeah, it does, because it's still going to go up in the chamber, because we're in that position. I need to move it out of the way a little bit. that simple, eh? Maybe it's taking up keeping as well. Maybe. Need to put my glasses on and see what's actually happening. Is that keeping it moving? I just felt movement. Maybe I've got it. Can I shim the whole lock this way? Since it took me, what, 7 minutes to get it to this stage, maybe not go for the other 100 pins. Did I get it? Okay, now let's not panic, let's just think this through. What we want to do is... drop it is not the plan. Maybe we need to pick it. Alright, maybe we need to pick it. Let's just try that. To get those ones that are near a chamber up. I don't know. Just guessing. It's going to stick to the magnet now. This one can't be picked because it's... I wonder if those other pins are in position enough to pick. Well, they're just hitting the Bible wall. Not sure what to do now. Alright, let's just keep thinking it through. Main thing is not to lose what we've got. Let's just see if we can shim the whole lock with a magnet. that's coming out quite a bit. That corner, it's just try and put a shimming in the front way. Because everything is out of whack. So let's keep thinking it through. Skeleton eyes, it's got chunks taken out of it everywhere. It's supposed to be solid. Metal detecting. Yeah, it comes to me eventually. Yes, I have a metal detector. And go meteorite hunting. Magnets come in handy. Finding meteorites. The shim just moved. Wow. Okay. Magnet is working. Patience. Keep the magnet on the end. Shim's moved again. Ooh. Okay, we know the first pin is not happy. Oh, you beauty, check this out. Oh my. Holy, oh, I had no idea that would work. Oh, ho, ho. Patience. Okay, let's get the first pin in its chamber. Gotta go, my wife's calling. Oh, keep this informed. Bye.